a trophy from my wall. Like that? Does that hurt? Boom! Feel it! he like me? Trophy from my war.
Gag drug it!
A challenging kill.
Thank you.
Someone's getting a treat.
Guest, please make yourself at home. My men will be with you shortly. Never let it be said that the great Baron Flint is short on hospitality.
Thank you. a deal. Leave the planet now and we won't pursue you. Do yourself a favor. Take advantage of my generosity while you still can. Any further disobedience will cost you and the citizens of this planet dearly.
The Crimson Lance are about to make an unpleasant discovery and learn a harsh lesson. No, this wasn't supposed to happen. Stand by.
This is Commandant Steele of the Atlas Corporation Crimson Lance Starbomb Brigade. Be advised, in preparation of upcoming special operations of the Lance, I have ordered the Echo Network shut down. Any attempt to circumvent our control will be met with punishment of death. Do not... test, or we may shut down the commerce grid as well. This is the only warning you will receive.
Fire all around Sanctuary. It's a war zone. Sanctuary is getting pounded out there. They're sending distress signals to anyone who'll listen. But if they shut down the Echo, I'll be unable to arrange for...
This is not how it happens. Can you see me? With the Echo network down, I can't see you. We're flying blind, friend. Our window is closing. The vault can only be opened every 200 years. If it isn't opened soon, your chance will be lost.
Ugh! Doug. You come.
Kill. like that?
Yeah.
trophy from my wall.
Regret. that hurt?
Betrayed whom? Steele has taken the key and is already on her way to the vault. Hey, for me, take the bitch down.
Ah, the Echo Network is back up. I'm guessing we have you to thank for that. If you need anything at all, remember to use the commerce grid. I'm sure there's something helpful for you there, partner.
There is no time left. You must reach the vault by any means necessary. We will not get another opportunity in this lifetime. The hourglass is on the last few grains of sand. You must reach the vault by any means necessary. We will not get another opportunity like this in your lifetime.
Thank you. Lady Luck, be careful.
Thank you. Like that?
like that?
This is it. The reason you're here. I've guided you to this point.
Have failed to listen to Commandant Steele. I've warned you time and again, yet you persist on ignoring my orders. The contents of the vault are rightfully the property of the Atlas Corporation. But you... you belong to me. Sergeant, get your team ready to go inside. No!
Don't give up. This creature may be immortal in its own realm, but in this reality, it cannot survive without a host. And that makes it vulnerable. When it becomes flesh and blood, it can be hurt, even killed. You just need to know where to aim. Sorry, I couldn't warn you about what was in it. But for you to be there to stop it, it couldn't have unfolded any other way. You did well, and your actions haven't gone unrewarded. The key won't open the vault for another 200 years, but I'm sure Tanis will pay you quite the fortune for it. Now go. I'll be watching. I'll be watching.
Ooh, but check me out. Oh, come on. Get down.
Ugh!
from off planet. You smell oddly. I guess you're leaving?
Mm-hmm.